Well, two young fellas went to the Rocky Mountains to climb the very tallest rock they could find. Where they said to themselves, "Oh boys, there's a storm. Get inside the car and we'll try to keep warm." And they did. Throughout the night, it's the Dirtbags Delight. It's the Dirtbags Delight. We're really wet and cold and we're not gonna climb. It's the Dirtbags Delight. It's the Dirtbags Delight. We really are pretty miserable, but at least we get some coffee and we don't get to climb. And I'm really pissed. It's the Dirtbags Delight. It's the Dirtbags Delight. Suffering through the night, it's the Dirtbags Delight. Sleeping bags all wet and something's in my head, but I don't really care, cause I'm gonna go to bed in about 2 hours. Hey, quit your yapping, you kids! Quit your yapping!
This is a moon rock! See that stick right there? That's old MacGuffin. Old MacGuffin has been holding up moon rock for about 4 years. So here's the thing, this is actually a national monument that's recognized by the US government. So old MacGuffin right here, he holds up the rock. So if it falls, oh, jeez!